Certainly.
Believe in death row. Gave my homie 90 days for domestic violence. I try to picture myself in this position but remain silent. I get to thinking about this shit we been through. We close like kin, but you remain my friend too. This life of sin that got the both of us in trouble, but you always stay down for a nigga, so that's why I love you. Reminiscing, needing tissues, fighting over childish issues. Swear I can't live with you, but without you every day I miss you. One roll you hold my pistol, my gangster bitch hit you. Always in the mood for love, that's why I'm sleeping with you. Though not the man in your dreams, my plan and schemes to be rich like a king and live my life trouble free. I see yesterday I called your names and played games on your mind. I promise that I'll change in time. It's a complicated world, so girl, just be your friend. I swear I'll never call you bitch again, and that's my word. Wake up early in the morning, at the crack of dawn. Niggas still tired, so I'm yawning. And now I'm gone, trying to get my money on strong. So an early riser, out before the mother guy. That's the way to profit every time. Can't get too close, my enemies, they see ghosts. They envy me. I stopped the traffic, had a warrant, so they gap for me. But while I'm gone, watch my business and my back for me. My enemies think they got me crossed, they ain't on. Ain't no love for player haters, where you cowards going? You paid bail, got me out of jail, home again. I promise not to leave you on your own again. Crystal corks are pop, romantic thoughts are dropped. It's so frantic, but don't panic, cause we crossed the top. I found a partner and a rider, a woman and friend. I swear I'll never call you bitch again, believe me. Witness the evil men do. All this shit I've been through, never meant to hurt you. Can we make this work, boo? I know you've been feeling pain, things are not the same. Waiting to excel while I'm sitting in the county jail. Keep your head up, cause things are getting better. My cellmate shed tears off your last love letter. Told him you would find a friend, so keep your eyes peeled. Sorry if I cuss, but it's the suffering that I feel. Who can I trust, and if I bust, will she snitch? Even though you ain't the type to trip. Sorry if I called you bitch. You showed me the definition of feminine, the difference between a pack of bitches and black women. I see the boy for the third time, hope to see you soon. Pictures of us kissing in the living room, in the nude. Thanks for being there, much more than a friend. I swear I'll never call you bitch again, believe me.
Nigga Westside.